I am Professor Hartmut Michel from Germany. I am a biochemist and I got the Nobel Prize in Chemistry in the year 1988. Firstly, I would like to thank Wenzhou, Youren Biotechnology Company Limited in Ouhai District. Without the company, I could not have this opportunity. For the future, I look forward to have a more intense collaboration with the Wenzhou Youren Biotechnology Company Limited, in particular on the gene medicine and cell therapy project. Creating a better future for human is scientific and technological innovation is the common mission of scientists. The 2020 World Youth Scientist Summit is going to be held in Wenzhou. I am very happy to witness the successful opening of the World Youth Leadership Workshop. The purpose of the summit is to promote the integration of scientists, entrepreneurs, and venture capitalists. I wish everyone a fruitful event.